about this was a 90% chance of go for this rocket.
Good.
So really, the only thing that keep it on the ground would be the rocket itself.
Right. It's been beautiful today, though, so it's been a pretty clear day, although it's been chilly.
And I tell you what, afternoon highs today, Jim and Ike's are running in the mid-60s. Normal highs for the 11th day of March should be running right around 78 degrees, so well below the norms for this time of year. Look at that, pretty shot from our Claremont cam. You can't even find a cloud. That's how dry and crisp the air is out there. Unusual for this late in March to see this kind of a shot of very dry and crisp air coming this far south, but nonetheless, that's what we have, and it's setting up the stage for a very chilly night tonight. In fact, you take a look at the satellite and the radar, the air is cold enough over the Gulf Stream there that you can see those clouds forming and moving away. Just to kind of put this air into perspective, the relatively warmer waters and that cold air coming across it, cooling and condensing and producing a few clouds well off to our north and area. So the big story tonight, we've got clear skies, we've got colder weather, high pressure overhead, and that is the perfect recipe for frost to form now in our northern and our northwestern counties, specifically Marion and Sumter counties. Also, the northwestern tip there of Volusia County and the interior there of Flagler counties will have to watch for the potential for some frost, although right now you are not in any frost advisory. Look at these temps outside. 67 downtown Orlando, 66 degrees over towards Cocoa Beach, a brisk wind out of the northwest at about 10 to 15 miles an hour. After sunset, the winds will subside. That will allow for the temperatures to drop. In fact, by 7 o'clock, look at the reading, 58. By 11 o'clock, 50. By 7 a.m., 45 degrees. So around the horn, mid-30s from Marion County on into Mount Dora, where the temperature will be 40. Winter Garden, 42. Winter Haven, 41. Back towards Winter Park, downtown Orlando, coming at about 43 degrees. New Smyrna Beach will be at 42. Pinell, how about that? 38 degrees with some patchy frost. Not a record low tomorrow anywhere, but within a few degrees in several locales, just to kind of put this air mass into perspective. So there's the setup for the weekend. This big dome of high pressure, stubborn and a slow mover, wall-to-wall sunshine all across the southeastern half of the United States. We'll warm it up back into the lower 70s tomorrow, pretty much area-wide, the exception being from Daytona Beach, Northwood, and along A1A there in Brevard County. Ocean water temperatures are still running in the mid to the upper 60s. So having said that, then let's take a peek now at that seven-day forecast. Out the door, early tea times in the morning, a little bit chilly, 49. Lunchtime, you're losing the jackets. By afternoon, you're saying, I love this weather, 69 degrees. How about Sunday morning for church services? You're going to be running in the 50s, noontime 75, 5 o'clock temperature coming in at about 74 degrees. We need some more rain. Any in that extended forecast? The answer is potentially on Wednesday, but note those afternoon highs holding right around the 80-degree mark. And as we highlight the weekend one more time for you, 72, a little bit cooler on Saturday. As we head into Sunday, Jim Iaxa, 77 degrees.